What's up, guys? Welcome back to Trove. There's a new top loot for cash chests. Oh, not this one, though. Wow, what a name. And what a mount, actually. Never mind that, though, because it's not the topic of this video. But this is instead Antigrav Scooter, the new top loot for cash chests. Well, I'll let you guess what we are gonna do to... Wow, wow, nice dragon, bro. Nice dragon ravines. Guess what we are gonna do today? Yes, of course, we're gonna try and get it from Karma. Let's open 70 cash chests and hopefully, fingers crossed, we are gonna get it. Oh well, luck wasn't quite on our side today, like at all. All we managed to get from... Actually, I got 6 left, but I highly doubt I'll get anything good out of it, yeah. Well, from a total of 70 cash chests, this is all we managed to get, and this came from that Karma bar, a chaotic clipper, nowhere near that stop loot, so... I'm wondering, is it cheap to craft? Let's see, hope it's not a premium collectible and it is a regular one, I meant, and it's only gonna ask me for 30k flux, definitely not worth opening more, or even golden cash chests, not at all. What do I need? Wow, only 100 more fairy dust, sounds good enough. Fairy. And let's pick that up, 100, wow, fairy dust is so expensive. Fairy dust is so expensive. Well, let's see, I guess we got all resources now. Let me go back to this. Antigrav Scooter, craft. So it's gonna ask you for 6 chaos cores, 30k flux as I mentioned previously, 1.2k crystallized clouds and 400 robotic salvage and those 300 fairy dust. And this is the... Wait, what? Oh, it got auto-collected. Very well, very well. Guess this is where I'm gonna check it out. Designed by Toast36. Good job. Guess it is now time for me to showcase it. What was its name again? Wow, that short-term memory, bro. Scooter. For 50 mastery points, you are gonna get... I mean, you are gonna get 50 mastery points and this. Does it fly? No, it doesn't. Well, it's still cool. It looks pretty interesting. So there you have it, this is the new top loot for cash chests for the week. Let me now place this in a loot collector, because I definitely don't need it. And guess this is gonna be it for today. Wow, great outfit indeed. Thank you all so much for watching, and I am gonna see you on the next one.